Students, this is CR sir, mathematics. Now I am going to discuss that 6th September 2020 mains 52 questions. Already I explained 5 questions, 4 questions. This is the 5th question. See the question. Center of a circle passing through the point 0, 1 and touching the curve y is equal to x square at 2, 4. Y is equal to x square at 2, 4. Now, how to do this? Now, first we need to find equation of tangent. Equation of tangent. At 2, 4 is. What is the formula? Equation of tangent, that is half of y plus y1, that is equal to x square is there. Now here we can write x into x1. Substitute the points 1/2 y plus 4 is the y1, that is equal to x1 is 2x. Now take cross multiplication, we get finally 4x minus y minus 4 is equal to 0. This is tangent equation. Now see small diagram. This is parabola. Now at point here, draw the one tangent and center of circle passing through the point 0, 1 and touching the curve. Here is a circle. Okay. So approximately I am writing like this. This is a circle. So we need to find. And this dot, we will say that point circle now. What is equation of point circle here? Equation of point circle. What is center point only? The point is 2, 4. Is that is x minus 2 whole square plus y minus 4 whole square, that is equal to 0. So now this line we can write s plus lambda l is equal to 0. So s means this circle only, that is x minus 2 whole square plus y minus 4 whole square plus lambda into line. What is the line? 4x minus y minus 4 is equal to 0. Here we need to find lambda value. Then we get equation of circle. How we get? Now the equation of circle is passing through 0, 1 given. Substitute. In place of x, substitute 0. Here we get 4 plus. In place of y, substitute 1. 1 minus 4. 3 minus 3. Whole square 9 plus lambda into, this is 0, minus 1, minus 4 is equal to 0. Now observe that minus 5 lambda, that is equal to minus 13. Lambda is equal to 13/5. Now substitute. X minus 2 whole square plus y minus 4 whole square plus 13/5 into 4x minus y minus 4 is equal to 0. Now here I am going to write directly. After simplification, you will get equation of circle like this. X square plus y square plus 32/5 into x minus 53/5 into y plus 48/5 is equal to 0. Now what is center of the circle here? Center of the circle is minus 16/5, 53 by 10. This is center of the circle. Here, do the calculation carefully. Okay, right. I'm going to another question. Total number of words from letters of word letter if no two vowels are together. First, see that how many vowels are there? E. Two vowels. Remaining is consonants. No two vowels are together. The condition is on vowels. First, we should arrange consonants. L, T, T, R. How many letters are there here? Four letters can be arranged in 4 factorial, but 2 letters are repeated by 2 factorial. In between consonants, how many gaps are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Between means we have to consider ends also. In 5 places can be filled with 2 consonants, but the 2 consonants are, 2 vowels. In 5 places can be filled with 2 vowels. In 5 P2 ways, but 2 vowels are similar by 2 factorial. 4 factorial by 2 factorial means that is 12. 5 P2, 5 into 4 by 1 into 2. Okay, 2 2s are 4, 5 2s are 10. Overall, how many number of words possible means 122. Here, the condition is no 2 vowels are together. So the condition is on vowels. First, we should arrange consonants. There are 4 consonants can be arranged in 4 factorial by 2 factorial. There are 5 places. 5 places can be filled with 2 vowels, 5P2. But those 2 vowels are similar by 2 factorial. Simplify, you get answer. I think this is a very easy question. Next. Area bounded by curves, y is equal to x square minus 1. And y is equal to 1 minus x square. First, we need to find point of intersection. Both the curves, observe that left hand side equal. Equate them right hand side. X square minus 1, that is equal to 1 minus x square. Send left hand side, we get 2 into x square minus 1 is equal to 0. Then what is x? X is equal to plus or minus 1. So in place of x plus or minus 1, you are substituted means we get y value 0. Now the point of intersections, one is 0 comma 1, another one is 0 comma minus 1. Now y is equal to x square minus 1 means I am writing x square is equal to y plus 1. This is x square is equal to minus of y minus 1. Now draw the diagram. So this is x-axis, y-axis. Here, vertex of the parabola. One is minus 1 comma 0. Another one is 1 comma 0. But one is x square is equal to 4ay, like that is there. We can draw like this. This is one parabola. Vertex is 0 comma minus 1. Another one is minus is there. It will come like this. Okay, here vertex is what? 0 comma 1. Now see that total x and y axis. The area is symmetrical about x and y axis. So it's dividing 4 equal parts. Now I am going to find one of the part. Area is equal to 4 into. So what we have to take limits, this point is 0, here I'm written mistake, it's not correct. Y value 0, x value is plus or minus 1. So we get 1 comma 0 and 1 comma minus 1 comma 0. So this is minus 1 comma 0. This is 0 comma 1. Now required area is 4 times integration 0 to 1. So take any of the parabola. I am going to find this area. Okay, so what is the parabola here? 1 minus x square dx. Apply the integration 4 into integration 1 dx, x minus x square integration, x cube divided by 3. Limit is 0 to 1. Now substitute that first upper limit, we get 1 minus 1 by 3. Lower limit is 0. Overall, we are getting 0, 1. 1 minus 1 by 3, that is 2 by 3. Totally 8 by 3. This is the required area. Required area. Next, I am going to another problem. 8th one. See this binomial theorem related. If the constant term in the expansion of is 405, then mod. Constant term means independent term. Independent term, how to find out R value? R is equal to NP divided by P plus Q. N is 10. Then what is P? 1 by 2. And denominator, 1 by 2 plus 2. So here, numerator will come 5. Denominator, 5 by 2. So finally, R value is 2. Now, the independent term is TR plus 1, T2 plus 1, that is equal to 10C2. 10C2. Now, minus K whole power, what we get? Minus K whole square into here, root X coefficient is 1. 1 power 10 minus 2. That is 1 only. That's why I didn't write it. That is equal to 405. 10 C2 means 10 into 9 by 1 into 2 K square. That is equal to 405. Now, how to do the calculation? 2 5s are 10. Okay. Now, 581, sir. 99, sir. So K square is equal to 9. Then K is equal to plus or minus 3. But they are asking mod K. Modulus of K is 3. So this is also easy question, right? I'm going to another question. See here, this is a planes related problem. A plane intersect the XYZ axis at ABC respectively. If G centroid 112 of triangles, then equation of the line perpendicular to plane and passing through G's. So first we need to find, I'm taking the A. A is lies on X axis. That is alpha 0, 0. Next, B is lies on Y axis 0, beta 0. And C 0, 0, take gamma. What is centroid formula? We know that x1 plus x2 plus x3 by 3. That means we get alpha by 3. Next, beta by 3. Next, gamma by 3. Here, observe that. What is alpha, beta, gamma finally? Alpha, beta, gamma. That is 3, 3, 6. Alpha, beta, gamma values. We got 3, 3, 6. Now equation of plane, equation of plane, that is x by alpha plus y by beta plus z by gamma is equal to 1, where alpha, beta, gamma are intercepts. Now substitute that x by 3 plus y by 3 plus z by 6. That is equal to 1. What is LCM? 6. We get 2x plus 2y plus z is equal to 1. What is drs of plane? Drs of plane that is equal to 2, 2, 1. Now we want to find equation of line perpendicular to plane, that is required plane is equal to, and required line, sorry, not plane, required line is passing through centroid and perpendicular to plane. Perpendicular to plane means plane having drs 2, 2, 2, 1. We can use it. So centroid x minus 1 by this is 2, y minus 1 by 2, and z minus 1 by z minus 2. Centroid is 1, 1, 2. It is passing through the point and parallel to this. Perpendicular to plane means this is parallel to drs. So this is required equation of line. This is also easy question. Next, I am going to there is no questions here. Students, all of you understand now? Still now who are not subscribed, subscribe the channel, like and share to your friends. Thank you.